one of the biggest challenges is that people think ESG, it sort of feels like a tsunami coming at them, and they don't know exactly what to do.
It can be head spinning to try to figure out where to look next, what to do next, what regulations are going to impact you.
For companies that have not been doing this, are not well prepared, don't really understand ESG, this is going to be a really rough road ahead.